Today, because I'm kind of addicted to these things. Anyway, I am going to start with some purple. This is Winsor Newton Violet. Winsor Violet. By Winsor Newton. Get some copper. To get this a little bit thinner than your base coat. And I've got some Winsor Blue, which is transparent. These are all transparent except for the turquoise I'm going to put on here. This is a turquoise. True Blue Liquitex. It's got a bit of ink in it also. And I've got some... This is a light blue Amsterdam that I've mixed with all the ingredients to make the cell topper. I have it listed in my description below. Try and blow this myself. I always blow too much to one side. That's okay. I'll just let it settle. Let this concave part in the middle come level. The paint will just flow back. Almost there. Those gold copper cells are pretty. Almost there. I think it's pretty much there. So if you don't let it come level, then it won't move. The middle part won't move. Closest here, I may as well go this way first. So nice to use a colored topper because then it just blends in with your bloom better, I think. Sometimes if you use white, you get this big white blob in the middle. Depends what colors you're using, I guess. Back to the middle. I'm gonna go this way. I didn't get as much copper coming through, and there's some there and there. I'm I'd like to get this white right off. It's almost there. Okay, see if I can come back a little more. Need some patience with this. That's what happens when you have a one-sided area that you blew on. I'm gonna try something. Okay, I think this is pretty much done. I rid of these white dots. Just poke them. Okay, there you go. I think it's beautiful. All right, I'll speed up that tilting process on my video. Have a great day, everybody. Come back soon to my art room. Please subscribe. Like, comment below. Let me know what you think. Bye-bye.